Is everybody alive right now, or is everybody ready for bed? Now, who's staying up all night? Anybody? That doesn't sound too promising, right? I said, is anybody staying up all night? No? Not too many. Who's going back to their rooms like good people and packing their bags and going to bed early tonight, right? Staying up all night, most likely. Hey, I just want to tell you guys, you know, it's a pleasure for us to be here tonight and an honor. And you know, we never ever take that lightly or take it for granted. We really are truly blessed to be on this stage night after night, still doing what we're doing 30 years later. It's really incredible. And you know, I joke about this all the time our age, but I'll be honest tonight. You know, 30 years ago when we started, that makes us somewhere around maybe 38, 39, maybe 40. This guy's 40. Just turned 40. So he's an old dude. But anyway, we've been doing this for 30 years strong and still going, and the first record we released was called Yellow Black Attack in 1984. And we all remember those days, don't we? That's why we're here on this boat to celebrate those days. The big hair, the makeup, the ridiculously crazy clothes, spandex on males, and leather on women. Should have been reversed, right? But anyway, so we're gonna try something from 1984 right now tonight. And you guys, listen. Stryper's all about getting you guys to participate with us. So, you know, if you can help us out on this one, that would be incredible. We want to hear what you got, okay? This is called Loud and Clear.